I didn't have a show like Idol. I waitressed, I did all these other things I hear a lot of the contestants talk about doing. I always sang and I always wrote. It's just having that ambition. You really can't let go of your dream. People are gonna love you. When I see that, it's just like that person has it.
That made me cry.
I felt every single word you sang.
See it just hours after the US on 10.